Jack Marston ended up writing a book that you can actually find in GTA 5. As we know, Jack Marston is a lover of books in both reading and writing them, so it doesn't come as a surprise that he wrote a book most likely about his experiences in Red Dead Redemption. When playing as Franklin, you can find a bookshelf in his house, and if you stand on this table, then take out your phone camera and zoom in, you can actually see that